Hello everyone, I'm Mickey Mouse. Today, we're going to have fun with a Take Apart Build and Play race car. And later, we will have a Mickey Mouse Clubhouse surprise box. So keep watching! Here's our Take Apart Build and Play race car. Inside we have a wrench, a screwdriver, and a race car. First, let's take it apart. We will use the screwdriver to remove the bolts. Next, we will remove the top parts. With the wrench, we will remove the nuts from the wheels. We'll remove the wheels. And this is our race car, all taken apart. Let's try to put it back together now. Here's the bottom of the car, and we will start with the wheels. Let's secure it with the bolts. Thank you. And here's our race car, all put back together. That was a cool race car, don't you think, guys? Well, now it's time for our Mickey Mouse Clubhouse surprise box. We have a blue tow truck. How fun! I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you real soon!